गुड इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग
गुड इवनिंग।
गुड
गुड
इवनिंग
इवनिंग सर।
गुड इवनिंग। लेट्स वेट फॉर यू नो सम टाइम देन वी कैन गेट स्टार्टेड।
यस सर। So I decided my project.
Okay. Can you just write it down and send an email?
Okay, sir. Sir, and one more thing, sir. Yesterday was my birthday.
Happy belated birthday. So you did some, you know, greetings using a scratch?
Yes, sir. That's what I'm going to do. My project is to make a birthday card.
Okay, sure. Good.
So my project was to make a boat race. So you have sent me an email and it was, and I saw it was saying a boat race project, and it said also project one.
Sir, is it fine, sir? I'm joining with my with another gadget, sir. Sir, is it fine, sir? I'm joining with a different gadget that has scratch.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
yes, sir.
Fine. So already, let's get started. Okay. So, you know, in today's class, what we want to do is, I have sent you an email today morning. So hope all of you have that downloaded in your computer.
I have it, sir. My father has done it.
Okay, good. So hope all of you have
same, sir.
Computer.
So in my, when you, an email, I saw that I should make a boat race, and it was written as project one.
Yes, don't worry, I will explain you what you need to do. So we will do that in today's class. Okay. And I also want,
so we should be having the costumes and all ready, sir. Now we have to just write the code.
Correct. So costume and everything is ready. You just need to follow the document. In document, each and every step is mentioned. Once you follow those steps,
yes,
you'll be able to, you know, make that game.
So that's when we know how to make our own.
Correct. And also, you know, I want, today is the last class, so I want all of you to decide what project you want to do, because you need to submit your final project by, I think I gave some date. Let me see. I think it's a November 12th. No. Yeah, 12th November. So by 12th November, you need to have a final, you know, project. And if you need...
Sir, are we having a class of how we finished our project?
No. So today is the last class. After that, I'm giving you the 15 days break. During those 15 days, you write your own project. And on a 12th November, you need to showcase that project. Okay. And during all these days, if you need any help or anything, just let me know. We can have a quick call and then I can explain it to you if you need any help.
Okay, sir.
Oh, so
yeah,
I I don't know how to share my screen, so I'm going to on my video and show it to you. Is that okay, sir?
No, why you don't know how to share? You can share your screen, right?
So it's saying, it always says Microsoft OneDrive, Google Drive, Box. I'm using another device. I'm using my phone.
So how you can do it using your phone? Anyway, fine. So, you know, we'll see later on. Let's start what we want to do in today's class. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Fine. So let me quickly share my screen. I will, you know, go to those file and first we will, which one we should do? We should do the boat or we should do that helicopter thing?
Okay, sir, that I know what that helicopter thing is, sir.
So let's do the helicopter.
Okay, fine. Let's do the helicopter. Okay, so, you know, if you see on a screen, you should be able to see this four file. You should also have, so these are the same file which I have sent you in the morning.
So which one, sir? Okay, sir, I got a teach toy something is there, sir.
Yeah. You are able to see in or it on my screen currently.
So?
Yeah, tell me. I'm sharing my screen. All of you are able to see my screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so see, there are four files. Two PDF files and two Scratch files. Okay, yes, so sir. One boat race and another is a tech toy.
Yes, sir.
So now let's for focus on a tech toy. So what you need to do, open the PDF.
Yes, sir.
Tech toy Raspberry Pi and you need to just follow the steps. Read yes, it sir. And follow the steps.
So even I got the same thing.
Yes, read it and follow the steps. After that, what you need to do, you go and open this using your Scratch. Once you double click, it should open, you know, like this.
Sir, I have it in Scratch programming only, sir. It's saved in desktop.
Yeah, you can do that also. If you're not able to open it properly, then what you need to do? You need to go to the files and say load from a computer. And let's see if I can open that up. Project, and I'll say tech toys. Let's see. Okay, see, when I open it, it is giving me all this, all sprite and everything is ready. We just need to write a script. Okay, hope everyone is able to follow.
Yes, sir, I'm following, sir.
Okay, fine. So now what I will do, I will go to this PDF and read line by line and I will follow the steps. You also do that. So first what it says.
Sir?
In this, yeah, tell me.
So I just run. Can you just tell me what are we doing today?
Itasha, what we are doing, I have sent you an email today morning, you know. Those things are downloaded in your computer. This so four. Sorry?
I don't know, sir. I'll check when the computer comes.
Yeah, so what we need, we basically need this four file. So this one PDF has all the steps, what we want to follow. And the second file is basically resource file. When you open it using a Scratch, it will have all this sprite, but there will not be any script. So what we need to do is we need to read this PDF, follow the steps and write a script.
Okay. Yes, sir.
So that is what I'm doing. So all of you should have all these files. I have sent it today morning.
Okay, sir.
Now let me...
But I've downloaded all the files but still in Scratch. This file is not opening.
Which file?
The one we are present.
Can you share your screen?
Yes, sir. I don't know. I've not checked before because 2 minutes ago only I again saved it. I'll just check first. Sir, Sir, but I have only two files. The rest of the two, sir, it's not able to open. You cannot open it.
You just wait a second. It will work. Okay. So where is the, yeah, open it. So are you opening using Sketch? Okay, just click on the tech toy. No, not this one. Tech toy. Tech toy resource.sp. Yeah, click on that. Open. Good. You're able to open, right?
Yes, sir. I thought it was that Raspberry Pi one.
Okay, now let's go to that other file. Why you stop sharing? Please share your screen and go to that other file, you know, that Raspberry Pi file, whatever you see.
Show me again how did you do that, sir?
Okay, wait a second. Cancel this. Why you are stopping the sharing? You should continue share your screen. Okay, click on the cancel. Okay, can you minimize the scratch? Right hand side corner, you can click and minimize. Right hand side corner top, there is a dash, that will basically minimize. Yeah, click that. Is it working or no? If not working, just close it. No. What are you doing?
Sir, Suhani is mute.
Suhani, can you unmute yourself?
Sir, from load from computer, I go to downloads and search, but that one is not coming.
That is what I am telling you. Cancel this and close the scratch. I think when you minimize, then also it is not going. Just close the scratch from, that cross button, top right corner. Yeah, close it. Share your screen. When you share, you should share your entire desktop, not just a scratch. Okay, it's coming, right? What do you want? Who is this? Suhani. Are you able to hear us, Suhani? Or you are on a mute?
Sir, I can hear you.
Okay, so you are able to open, right? Scratch as well as the PDF? That
sir,
file.
Opening. Now from scratch, I can't open the PDF in scratch.
You don't have to open the PDF in a scratch. That is a document. It is like a Word document. So you need to follow the steps there and do the steps here.
Okay, sir.
Are you able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Anyone else has an issue before we start?
Yes, sir. I have an issue, sir.
Yeah, please share your screen. What is the issue?
Not so big, sir, but I'll share the screen.
Yeah, quickly.
Sir, you can see.
Yes.
Sir, once you go to file, sir, and go to load out to the computer, sir, this thing, why doesn't it come, sir? These two are coming.
Understood, because these are the PDF file. You don't have to load it like this. You just open it normally. Click on
I know,
cancel.
Sir, I know this thing. But the point is, this thing doesn't open.
You can't open using a scratch. You need to open it using normally. So cancel this.
Okay, sir.
Okay, now go to the Explorer or whatever Finder you have in the Mac.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
So do I have to go to Finder?
Yeah, this. Go to the Finder. Where is that PDF file? You downloaded somewhere?
It's in desktop, sir.
Yeah, go there.
Sir.
The last one, right? Yeah, last sir, one. Sir. Last. No, not that. Last one. Double click. Last one.
Double click. Yes, sir. Got it.
Okay. So this file will open normally and that .sbc3 file will open in a scratch.
Okay, sir.
Are you able to follow everyone?
Sir, how does this thing open in scratch?
Which thing?
This thing, whatever we call this, whatever I mean.
We don't have to open that in a scratch. This is a PDF. This you need to read it, follow it and do the implementation in the scratch.
Sir, like this, you have to touch here and then go back here like this.
No. Scroll down. Just read all these things. Scroll down, further down. Yeah, what it says, we want to start this. So either we can do online or offline. Okay, so let's go down.
Okay,
further
sir.
Down. Up. up, up. You need to go up. Why you are going down?
Okay, sir.
Up, 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 up. Wait, 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 wait. Go down.
So this, yeah.
Go down. Slowly down. Okay, so it says in the starter project, you should see two character, a laptop and a helicopter.
Yes, sir. I see the same thing.
Wait, wait, wait. Now let's go back to that again. What yes, it sir. Says, click on a bow tie sprite and add this code. So what we need to do, we need to click on a bow tie sprite and we need to add this code. So click
sir,
on
the bow ties. Bow ties.
Left, left corner, left corner.
Left corner.
Bow tie. This is a bow tie. And whatever, yeah. Go back to that. Go back to the PDF.
So I have to copy the script.
You can't copy. You need to write it there, drag and drop. And the way we write a script, we need to write that in a scratch.
Yes, sir. So I have to go put it like this, whatever. Yes, sir.
So that is what I'm saying. Follow the PDF and implement it. Okay. I will also do the same. That is the exercise for us in today's class.
Okay, sir.
So once you finish this one, the remaining, you know, you can do it as a homework.
Okay, sir.
And I want all of you to, you know, decide which project you want to do.
Okay, sir.
Okay, you can stop sharing now. Anyone else has an issue? I can help you them.
No, sir.
Hope everyone is able to understand. See, there are two files. One is a resource file and another is a normal Raspberry Pi file. The Raspberry Pi file, we need to read it. It is like a document file or our Word file. You read the steps in that, and those steps we need to do it using a scratch in the resource file. Hope everyone is able to understand.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so let me share my screen. I will do the same. Let me close everything and start from beginning so that, you know, all of you understand what I'm talking about. I will close my scratch also. I will go to the Explorer. Okay, so if you see, I have this file and this file. What I will do, I will open this double clicking. So I have all the steps here, which I need to follow. So you can basically start from here, bow tie. Then what I need to do, I will open a scratch and then say that I want to load this techtoyresources.sbc. Let me see. Okay, I will go to the files. I will say load from a computer. And I will select this and say open. So this will come, all the sprite and everything will be there, but you will not find any script. The script we need to write. Okay. So let's understand and write it. So what it says, click the bow tie sprite and add this code. So what is the code? It says when this sprite is click, repeat 10 times and turn 15 degree. Okay. So what I will do, I will click on a bow tie. Then I will go to the, I think it is an event. So when this sprite is a click.
When sir, can we also do it?
So yeah, yeah. You can also read and do it, please. You can also read the document and do it. Then I will go to the repeat. And then it says 15 degree. Okay, so same, nothing much. So now what will happen whenever I click on a bow tie, okay, it will basically rotate. See? Correct?
So, but when I click on the email that you have sent to us, it's not opening.
Can you share your screen?
Sir, now I got it, sir. I made the script.
Okay. Abhinay, can you share your screen?
It's Aditya who's talking about the... I can't share my screen.
So what are you doing currently? I'm not able to hear you.
Sorry. So I was trying to open the email that you have sent me.
So where are you opening? When are you opening it in a phone?
Yes, sir, I'm using phone.
So in phone you can't use the Scratch, no?
Huh?
So how you will do it? You need a laptop. Do you have a laptop?
Yeah. Yes, sir, I have a laptop, but I have a laptop.
Yeah, so I want you to download and keep those file in your laptop.
Yes, sir.
If you don't know, you can probably ask your parents how to do that.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. Fine. Let's see. Okay, let me share my screen again. So, you know, to everyone, Deepi ma'am, just to explain, you know, what we are doing. We are just making this tech toy game. So I have sent them a document and I have sent them a resource file. They need to follow the steps and they need to recreate it. Okay, so I'll be also doing here and they will also do at that place. And let's see if we are able to finish it. Yeah.
Okay. Means code is there, only they have to prepare it.
Correct. I have already done the changes for the bow tie. Now let's me scroll down what it says. Okay, it says click the bow tie to run your code. You should see that your bow tie is turning 15 degree clockwise 10 times. Turning 150 degree because 15 into 10 is a 150. Okay, good. Now, what it says?
Sir, mine is doing it, sir. Mine is turning.
Okay, good. So let's follow, you know, all the step one by one. Now it says find the point in direction block and without dragging it, click it to set the bow tie back to its starting position. Okay, so what it says, we don't have to, you know, drag this point in direction, just click it here. When we click it here, you can see that, you know, it is again set to the normal position. Okay, that's good. So what it says, tip, in a Scratch, you can click on a block to run straight away. You don't need to, you know, every time drag it. So if you just want to run it for some small use case, you can just click it here. You don't need to drag and, you know, bring it.
Sir, I don't even have to do that. My bow is in correct position. It's not changing at all.
Okay, then no issues. Okay, now what it says, to make the bow tie, do the one complete spin. The number in your code needs to add up to 360. If you remember, total degree is a 360 degree. So now what we need to do, we need to, instead of 15, we need to put it 36. So let me go and change this to 36. So now when I go and do the full screen and touch a bow tie, see, do you see it is turning full round? Okay, so I have completed till this point. Okay, so I'll just wait for a minute so that all of you can also follow and do it.
Sir, I already finished it. It's very easy.
Fine. Let other also work on it.
Sir, mine is doing a different spin. It's going fast and doing it.
Because you might have written something different, no?
No, sir, it's correct. Repeat 10 times. Then it's saying when the sprite clicked and then it turned 36 degrees. It's correct only.
Okay, fine. Okay, so let's continue. What it says, if you want your bow tie to do 4 complete spin, you can change the number in a repeat block from 10 to 14. So I want this to, instead of 10, let me do this 40. So it will basically totally
40. Okay, so now I'll change it.
So it will does a 4 turn, complete 4 turn
instead of 40.
Sorry?
Sir, I made it to 50.
Yeah, that's fine. But make sure that, you know, you're able to run it, you know, bow tie should come do the complete.
So mine is doing it so many times. It's like this. Then it's correct.
Okay, fine. No issues. Now, the second one.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now what we need to do is a second challenge, which is a color changing glasses. What it says, can you use the following block to make sure glasses color change, you know, changes color when clicked. So what we can do, we need to use this block. We have already done the bow tie. Let's do the glasses. So I need to
So I can make it right now.
Yeah, please do it. So I again say, you know, when this sprite is click, then what I will do, I will use a repeat. Then I will say, I want to change the color. So I can say, change color effect by maybe 25. Let's see. Change color effect by 20. Let's see what happens when I click on a glasses. See, changing?
Yes, changing color.
I'll check.
Okay. So hope everyone is able to follow. It's a simple thing. We are doing it.
Sir, but mine is getting over fast, sir. It's like going very fast.
Because you might have done more repeat, no?
Yes, sir. Mine is only 10, sir.
Can you quickly share your screen?
Okay, sir. One second. Do it very fast. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, look.
Which one is this? Okay, yeah. Click.
Yes, sir. Look, sir. It's going very fast.
Where? You need to just click once.
Okay, sir.
Click. Sir, only one. One. Do the one click. Single click.
Sir, I only do one click. It's doing very fast.
No, it's fine. This is correct. Let's go to the bow tie. Let me see what is there in a bow tie. Click on a sprite called bow tie. Yeah.
Yes, sir. This is working correctly, sir.
Okay, fine. Good.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Let's move on. Yeah, you can stop sharing. Let me share my screen. Okay, so this is done. Now the second one, you know, powering up a helicopter. How do we do that? What it says, let's code your helicopter to start up when your laptop is clicked. So let's start by broadcasting a start message. When the laptop is clicked, you will need to create a new message called start. So what we will do, we will say when this sprite is clicked, we say start sound, and then we will broadcast a start. Let's do this. So I need to go to the laptop. I will say when this sprite is click, then I will get a start a computer sound, then need a broadcast. Okay, so where is the broadcast? Broadcast is here. When I will say broadcast, and I will, instead of message one, I will say start. I think we have to learn the broadcast, correct? DP ma'am taught us. Okay, so this is done. Now we need to do other part. So when I receive, helicopter should start. So what should I do? I should go to the helicopter, say when I receive a start. What next we need to do? Now there are different things. We want to make the, you know, costume kind of changing so that, you know, it looks like helicopter is flying. Okay, let's do step by step. So what I have done this one. When I receive a broadcast start, that I have kept here. Now what I need to do, I need to go to the costume. What it says, if you click your helicopter costume, you will notice that it has a two costume with a slightly different propellers, means the wings or whatever you call it. Now what we need to do, we just need to run this forever and keep on changing the costume. When we do the keep on changing the costume, it feels like, you know, helicopter is flying. So what we will do, I will go and put the forever here, and inside that I will put a costume, and I'll say switch next costume. So it will keep on changing next. Okay.
Sir, now what do we do, sir? I do it. Okay, sir. That is the script, sir.
Yeah, you follow the document and work. Okay. Okay, so now let me just, you know, click on a laptop. You can see when it is click, sound is there, and the helicopter is also, you know, changing this propellers. I can stop it, so it is working fine. Now only thing I need to do is when I put up arrow key, it should go up. Correct. So what can I do? I'll just again go back to the scratch. I say control events when up arrow. We'll say change Y by 5. Let me go to the full screen. When I click on a bow tie, it will rotate. When I click on a glasses, it will change the color. When I click on a laptop, my helicopter start, you know, and I can use up arrow key, it will fly. So till this point, I have done the implementation. Let's go back. Hope everyone is able to follow. You want me to wait for some time, or I'm going too fast?
So I can't get a helicopter. I'm not getting a helicopter.
Can you quickly share your screen?
Yes, sir.
So you have to click on the laptop and then the helicopter powers up.
See, yeah, so when I search,
go so back. When I search go helicopter. Back. Go back. Helicopter is not there. Go back. From where you got this?
I got it from the this thing, sir.
Yeah. So I have sent an email. Do you have those files with you?
Yes, sir.
Can you show it to me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is the file. There is another file called resource file.
Do you have that? Yes, I'll show you 1 second, sir.
Yeah, please.
Yes, all of these.
Okay, good. Now let's do one thing. Go to your Scratch.
Yes.
Click on a file.
Best file. File, sir. Got it, sir.
Click on a load from a computer.
Load from computer.
Go to the download.
Yes, sir.
Scroll up. Project for today. Yeah, click on that. Okay. Can click on the tech toys resources. Click on that. Open. Okay. You got everything?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Thank Fine. You, sir.
Thank you. You can stop sharing. Yeah, someone else had some doubt. If not, I will continue. This small project we want to do in today's class. Okay, now if you see, when I do up, helicopter is going up. We have already done this, you know, up and down with a cat. Now what it says, to have your helicopter move more smoothly, you can instead add a code to move upwards inside your helicopter's forever loop. So what it is saying,
this is,
we can remove this and we can put this thing inside the forever loop. So I will say, if key up arrow pressed, then I want to change Y by 5. and you know, we can remove this thing. So I can just throw this out.
Wait,
now teacher. What we are doing, when we receive a start, what it will do? It will do forever, means it will keep on, you know, executing this. It will keep on changing the costume.
Sir, I did that, sir. Sir, I did it.
Wait a second, let me finish.
Sir, I can't find that if and then.
I will show it to you. So you go to the scratch, you go to the, you know, condition. Wait a second. Can you find this here? Control if then else. Okay, so let's move on. Okay, so what I was doing? Okay, now also I want to add, if it is a left arrow key, what it should do? If it is a right arrow key, what it should do? And if it is a down arrow key, what it should do? Okay, simple thing. This thing we have already done, you know, in the example of our cat. So I will just copy this, duplicate, and I'll say, so if it is a down arrow key, y should be minus 5, correct? Because I'm going down. Same way I can use a left arrow key and a right arrow key. So let me quickly, you know, duplicate this. And I will change this to right arrow key, left arrow key, and I need instead of Y, we need X.
So we're doing right and left also.
Yes. Change X, change X. So right side is a plus 5 and left side is a minus 5. Simple. You can, you know, see that in that document. It is there. All the steps, everything is mentioned. Yes, okay, let me just try this, how it works. After that, we will do the looping the helicopter. Helicopter can also loop if we press a space bar. That also we will implement. So let me go to the full screen. When I click on a bow, it rotates. When I click on a glasses, it changes the color. When I click on a laptop, helicopter starts, it goes up, left, down, everything it does. Can stop it. So it's working fine. Now let's do the next one. Next is what? We want the helicopter to do 360 degree spin. Whenever space key is a press, we need to do the 360 spin. Let's see how it works. Total it should be, you know, 360 degree. So we can, you know, make it go different direction. Let's do it step by step. When we do the directly 360, how it does, and when we do it, you know, without that, how it does. Let's see. So I say when spacebar is clicked, I say repeat. So total 360 it should be. So I can go to this and say repeat. I'll say 360 and I can say turn clockwise or anti-clockwise 1 degree. I will change this. Okay, let me try first, see how it does, you know, works with this script. So let me, okay, space bar. See how my helicopter is going. It is just rotating on the same point. We don't need that. What we need, we want to make a situation where helicopter is, you know, circling. So how we can do? We can do it with the multiple ways. I can also do 45 and 8. So I'll say repeat 8 times and turn 45 degree. I can do that also. Let me, you know, put a space bar. See, it has done nice quick round. But we want it to circle, not on the same point. That means we need to have some kind of circular behavior. Now, how can I do that? I will use the same block, but I will also say move certain steps. When I do that, what will happen? You will see that helicopter is, you know, moving in a circular way. Let's go to the full screen. I will put a space bar. See? Now, perfect.
So mine is going very fast now.
What you have kept? Based on, you know, how many rotation you are doing, based on that.
Sir, can you go on top a little bit? Sir, can you go to the helicopter script? Yes, sir. Can I copy it one second? Repeat eight times. So is it repeat 8 times or it's different?
It is repeat 8 times and for turn 45 degrees. So if you do 45 into 8, it will be 360.
Yes, sir. Mine is going very fast and correctly.
It's okay. It's okay. If you have written same thing, it will be same. You know, it won't be fast.
Yes, sir. Mine is going nicely looping. Sir, mine is coming correctly.
Okay, fine. Good.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's see what else is there. Yeah, there is a press space again to test your code. You should see an helicopter move in a circle. What happened if you change the number in a move block? So instead of 5, let me do 10. Let's see how it does. Okay, I'll start. See, I can change this and, you know, it'll make a helicopter do circle. Okay, good. Now another thing is there. I think this is the last challenge.
Sir, mine is not working.
Okay, would you like to share your screen? Suhani, please share your screen. Let's see what you are saying. Can you show me your script? Okay, it should when I receive forever. Okay, good. Next costume. Okay, up arrow Y, left arrow X. Good.
Yeah, up arrow and left arrow is working. Down arrow and right
arrow. No, but you have put within the F. All this if should be, you know, one after another. Can you see it? You stop your screen. I will show my script. See, if you have put one inside another inside like that, that will cause a problem.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so I'll wait for a 5 minute here and then I'll move to the next challenge.
I finished the...
Okay, no issues. Let's wait for some time.
The last challenge so I can just finish it. Yes, sir. Thank you.
You can see it in a PDF, no? You also have.
Yes, sir. I'll do it.
Okay, let me quickly read it. What we need to do. Challenge. Create your own tech toy. Can you create your own tech toy? You could make the antenna move whenever there is a click. here is the code block you will need to use. So they have given all the code block. We just need to combine them and do it. So what we need to do, when I click on this, the antenna should move. So let me go to the antennas. And what I have a wait, I have a turn, I have a repeat. And click on a sprite. Okay, good. So what I will do again, I will say when click on this sprite, I want to use a repeat. Repeat or forever, what they have suggested. Repeat 10. Then I need a wait. Let's say 0.1. Then turn 15 degree and let's use all of them because one is a clockwise and another is an anti-clockwise. Okay, what else is there? Good, I think. Let's see how it works.
Well, when I did that same script, sir.
Okay, good. Let me touch on this. See? It is moving clockwise, anti-clockwise. Clockwise, anti-clockwise. Whenever I touch on this. Good. So I think, let me open this. We have not done any script for this. We have not done any script for this. We have done script for helicopter. We have done script for antenna. We have done script for glasses. We have done script for a bow. We have done it for a laptop and nothing for a rock. Okay, fine. So I think good. So overall game, if you see, how is the game? When I click on a bow tie, it rotates. When I click on a glasses, it changes the color. When I click on antenna, it, you know, shakes. When I click on helicopter laptop, helicopter starts. I can move helicopter left, right, up, down. If I put a space bar, it will rotate. Good?
Yes, sir. Very good.
Okay, so we have done quickly. Very nice game. Correct? Now, yes. We have around, you know, another 10-15 minutes. So let's spend this time to decide on what project you want to do. And in the email, I have sent another project, which is a boat race. Okay, so that you can take up as a homework. And if you are facing any issues, let me know, because today is our last class. Now, all these days you need to spend the time and build the project, and on a 12th November same time 5 p.m. we will have a class. During that class you need to showcase your project, whatever you have done. And if you need any help during this time, please let me know. We can have a call, you can let me know, or you can also, you know, ask Deepi ma'am, or what we can do, we can assign. Yeah, please.
Scratch, which we have to create, and that sharing is not enabled for me. It says confirm your account. When I go to email and try to confirm my account, it says sorry, you have a problem.
I'm not able to follow what you are talking about,
sir. Not in the Scratch desktop. In Scratch, in the computer, it's like a website where we create.
Correct.
In that, I've already signed in and made an account.
Okay, good.
But sharing is not enabled for me. It says confirm your email for sharing. When I go to email and press on the button confirm your account, I come back to the website and it says sorry, you have problem.
Okay, understood. So let's Suhani, let's do the take this offline. So tomorrow, whenever you are, what time you will be available, we can have a separate call and I can, you know, fix this.
Okay, sir.
Okay, just ping me on a WhatsApp, okay? To decide the time, tomorrow what time we can have a call. Okay, so Deepi ma'am.
Yes.
So what we can do, you know, we can take few students, like, you know, I can pay, have a 2-3 student, you can have 2-3 student, and we can help them to do some project, whatever they are interested.
Okay, okay. So projects they have to decide, or?
Let them decide. If they are finding it difficult, then we can suggest something.
Okay, okay, okay. Sure.
Okay.
Yes.
So should we assign the students now only? I think it will be easy then, right?
Yeah. And when they will tell which project they are going to do?
They have to decide actually today, but I don't know. So we have like 10-15 minutes. Let them decide, or by this weekend they should decide.
Yeah, at least only 2-3 days are enough, I think. Otherwise...
Sir, I already decided mine.
Very good.
Fine. So I will just, you know, create one column here, and I will just give a name. Okay. My name then, Deepi ma'am, then my name, then Deepi ma'am, my name, Deepi ma'am.
Yes.
My name, Deepi ma'am. Okay.
Okay.
I think we have only this many, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, you know, you can see for Itasa, I will help. For Vishesha, Deepi ma'am will help. For Suhani, I will help. For Reha, Ryan, Deepi ma'am will help. For Adit, I will help. For Skanda, Deepi ma'am will help. And for Smritha, I will help. And for Pratik, Deepi ma'am will help.
Okay, sir.
So, let's decide the project. I think I'll put it here also.
Got it, sir.
Okay, good. Tell me your project, or if you need more time, please let us know by tomorrow or this weekend. Last.
Sure, sir.
So they will be sending their project on the WhatsApp group?
Yeah, I think they can send it on a WhatsApp.
Can I tell mine only now? Sir, can I tell mine now?
Yeah, you can say. Yeah, you can
say. Mine is, sir, creating a birthday card, sir, for myself.
Good, good.
Because my birthday was yesterday.
Oh, very
okay, good.
Belated happy birthday.
Thank you.
28. Okay, good.
And Skanda, have you decided? Vishesha?
I'll let you know on Saturday.
Okay, okay.
No problem.
Vishesha, Skanda, let me know by this weekend, okay?
I think Vishesha is not there, and
okay,
not there. Okay, so Itasa, Suhani,
yes,
and Smritha, please let me know what project you want to do. If you are finding a bit difficulty, then I can, you know, guide you what project you can do. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I wanted to make my project about something scary, like Halloween or something.
Oh, okay, good. We can do that. So you have some thoughts, write down some, you know, script or something, or write just notes that what all you need in your project.
So even I want to make a game about Halloween because it's coming soon.
Sure. You can do that. But I want all of you to write down what you want to do and send it, you know, for example, Pratik told that he wants to do the birthday card, but Pratik, I want you to write it down in a birthday card, what all you want to do.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Sir, how do you put a decoration, sir? Is it a sprite?
Yes, you need to use a different sprite. Even you can have your own sprite and upload it in a Scratch.
Sir, you can customize your own design.
Yes, we can also do that. We can also do that.
And even backdrop also, they can upload from the internet and then...
Correct. They can do it.
Can you upload a photo?
Yes, you can upload your own photo, everything you can do.
Upload your own photo, I want to upload mine.
It is possible. You just keep a photo ready. We can do it from here.
Okay, so Deepi ma'am will help me because it said that in the last that Deepi ma'am will help me.
Yeah, sure.
Definitely. So Deepi ma'am, if required, no, you can have one-on-one Zoom call and then help them out separately. Based on, you know, yes, whenever they are available or whenever you are available. On
a will be connecting through the WhatsApp group, no?
Yes,
then
yes,
we can
yes, 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 yes.
Decide.
Yes. This game was very nice. Even I found out it's nice.
Okay, good. So other one is that board game is also really good. Yeah. And once you finish, please save. Once you finish, please save.
Yes, sir, I'll save it right now, mine.
Okay. And for board game also, like this, you can follow the document and do it up. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so thanks everyone. I think that's it mainly from my side. And now let's focus on a project. So you have a 2-week time to, you know, finish the project. We have a final demo on a 12th of November.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay then. Chalo, bye everyone.
Bye everyone.
Bye, sir. Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, ma'am. Bye.
Bye, sir. Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, sir. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, sir.